with Mr. Henry and Mr. Vrabel coming back, you see how these former Belichick coaches are faring against Bill Belichick, which isn't always the case, but I don't know. You know, for Flores to get this W, you know, and now Vrabel, it's got me questioning. Whereas if they had, you know, I wouldn't have given Tennessee, if the Patriots got the first round bye and faced Tennessee in the second round, I wouldn't give them a snowball's chance in Aruba of beating the Patriots. But now, I don't know. And Derrick Henry, monster. Tannehill, hungry. This Tennessee team has been competitive and scratching and clawing. It might be one and done. I'm going to say they're going to lose next week. That's how I feel about it. Alex, chime in at any time. I think the Patriots are going to lose. And A, and then B, for all this craziness that people are talking about, you better bring back Tom Brady, as far as I'm concerned. That's my two tips. You know, in conclusion, I'll step off my soapbox. Patriots are losing. A, they're crazy to think about getting rid of Tom Brady. B, Alex?
Well, before I start, I got to be careful because a lot of my friends are Patriot fans.
Yeah, I've seen.
I have to be careful because...
I've seen. The majority on social media, you stand alone for the Cowboys.
I'm a sore thumb.
You stand alone, and hundreds of everyone else.
Listen, let me break down yesterday's game for you. First downs, 26, Miami, 18 for New England. That means that they were converting. They were keeping the Patriots defense on the field.
Yep.
That's important. Third down efficiency, 5 for 12 for Miami, 3 for 9 for the Patriots. Fair there.
Yep.
Net yards rushing, 63 for Miami, 135. You saw the Patriots went back in the second half and got the running game going along.
Yep.
And that was good because they needed to do that, take a little pressure off of Brady.
Yep.
And then you had net passing yards was 326 for Miami and 217. I got to tell you this right now. Fitzpatrick is a bad man.
That's why I call him Fitzmagic.
Because he's just a gamer. He's just a gamer.
Indeed he is.
He's just a gamer. He knows how to win. You can't take that away from him. And then the coach Flores, I tell you what, well, you know, he